design of the locks, the locking area was very unique. Actually, it had three gates. There was, you pass into the first lock chamber, the water would go from, you know, you rise up 13 feet, 12 to 13 feet, you pass through the center.
Thank you.
Yep, we'll see you come back.
All right.
Bye.
I'm speaking on Veterans Day again this year.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
This is awesome!